Cowboy Ninja Bear today. Usually it's a game just kind of like rock, paper, scissors. Then we try to find out a winner. Today we're going to add a little bit of a fitness aspect to it, okay? If you win this game, if you win a round, you've got to do 40 seconds of, if you're a winner, just easy, jumping jacks, okay? Thing is, if you lose, you've got to do 40 seconds of way harder exercise, burpees. Jump up, down to a plank, pick it up, and up again, okay? So, we want to try not to lose. We'll see how many rounds we can get through today, but I'm going to take the rest of this time to show you guys how to play, okay? Now, in rock, paper, scissors, we have a rock, we have paper, we have scissors, right? Scissors cuts the paper, paper covers the rock, rock smashes the scissors, okay? In Cowboy Ninja Bear, we have cowboy, okay? We have ninja, and we have bear, okay? You have to make those look very, very different, and it's whatever the one, the first one that you choose is the one that you gotta go with, okay? The game goes like this. We start back to back, and we count down from 3, 2, 1. Okay, it goes 3, 2, 1, you jump. And then whatever motion you choose, okay, is how we figure it out. Now, it's a little bit different than rock, paper, scissors, okay? Cowboys, guns, shoots the bear. Okay? The bear mauls the ninja. Okay? And then the ninja, that ninja kick, kicks the guns out of the cowboy's hands. Okay? So we're going to get started here. We got some special guests to play with. I'm going to start it off. All right? So, here's how it goes. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, turn. Boom, 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 boom.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with
for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget it out west, because I wanna be a cowboy, baby.
With a top left back and the sunshine shining.
Cowboy, baby.
West Coast chillin' with the booms,
yeah, I wanna be a cowboy, baby.
Riding at night, cause I sleep all day.
Cowboy, baby.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them.
So